Mosaic Canyon in Death Valley National Park. This is that 20-foot cliff that's about, I don't know, 1.7 miles into the canyon. So you don't want to try to scale this. It's kind of hard to see, but you want to backtrack about 50 yards. And then on the left-hand side from where I'm facing, or on your right-hand side if you're coming through the canyon, you'll see a path going up and around this cliff.